They tell me my job's dangerous. I guess they're right. I have broke my shoulder, blew out my knee, broke a leg, plenty of ribs, but it is worth it to keep a cowboy from getting hurt or killed. Police officers are doing the same for you. They're out in full force ticketing drivers and passengers who aren't buckled up. Why do they do it? Same reason I do. Keep cowboys from getting hurt or killed. Click it or ticket.